racer here in the staging lanes, which has become the victory circle line. And we have caught up with Vonnie Mills. Vonnie Mills is the winner of the top sportsman class here at the World Doorslammer Nationals. Vonnie, give me the rundown on Eliminations today, how the car ran, and your thoughts during going round after round to a win.
The car ran actually almost perfect every run. Thanks to God, my crew, my family. Clayton from Chassis Engineering worked on the car this week, and it was absolutely almost flawless. Track was good. Track prep was good.
Check, 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 and that got you all the way to being
sure
the winner
did.
Of the top sportsman class.
Focusing now, and running the other end.
Awesome, awesome. Now, you know, the stars of the show with the program seem to be obviously Pro Mod and Pro Stock, but there were some good top sportsman cars out here. The competition was steep, and you were able to pull off the win in your car, Show and Tell. And you were just telling me about the history of it. Clue us in on that history of why this car, beautiful machine, is Show and Tell.
I have a hair salon called Show and Tell Salon, and we started racing about the same time many years ago, and every car we've had has been Show and Tell. And they've always treated us good, so we've never changed the name.
If you're being treated good, you gotta keep showing and telling and keep it that way.
That's right.
Awesome. Now,
this by far the best car I ever had.
Well, you just won the first World Doorslammer Nationals. It must be the best car you've ever had. And speaking of first, and you're out here winning a first, what did you think about this event in particular? What, compared to others, what did you think about it?
We came here to test the car on Thursday. We didn't get to test on Thursday. We tested on Friday. Things went well, so we decided to enter the race, and that was in the back of our mind, hoping to run for the 10 grand.
Awesome, awesome. Well, you ran for it and you won it.
Yeah.
So with your program and the top sportsman class, what else are y'all going to be doing this year? What are some other big events you're going to try to catch?
We run divisionals in Division 1, some Division 2. We try to run some nationals that are within the... We came here also with the intentions of running Gainesville next week, the Gator Nationals. So we'll leave here and go there. And then we kind of see where we are in points and decide from there which races we're going to run throughout the year.
All right. Well, folks, that's Vonnie Mills on the Monday Morning Racer camera. She is the winner here at the World Doorslammer Nationals in Top Sportsman. You're the top sportsman,
Thank
Vonnie.
You.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Against the wall, and then we'll pick it up.
I'll bring you further back, further forward, and then back up after I get you straight.
All right, hold on.